Yo, what is good, everybody? What the heck is going on? It's Cameron, aka Cam, in the building, you know what I'm saying? Simple! Before we get into the video, if you guys could smash that like, smash that sub, like and sub, that's a dub, you know what I'm saying? Check out Blackpink, check out kpopshop.com using my link in the description. I'd really, really appreciate it. They got lots of fire K-pop merch. Oh, look, they even got TXT shop. Okay, so check it out. Use my link in the description. Or I'll hit you with the antiception. I don't know what that means. But, yeah, either way, shout out to Fruity Loops for recommending this video. If you guys subscribe and notifications turned on, you guys can come through my live streams and recommend videos for me to watch, or just comment them down below, okay? Now, we've been reacting to a lot of TXT compilations and stuff. They're very funny. Apparently, they're tall as hell, you know what I'm saying? Apparently, they were like 6 foot, between like 5'10 and 6'2, right? So, yeah, let's check this out. I don't really think when I was listening to their music before, I was really vibing with it, but we were reacting to a lot of their compilations, so I thought, you know what, let's just check out some of their songs again. But yeah, this is In My Blood cover. They're probably godly, I wonder if they hover. I want, you know, TXT super tall. I wonder if they have a lover. Probably not, because they're loyal to their mother. Alright, let's check out this video. Yeah, okay, In My Blood. They're looking like a stud. Help me. They come in drippy like a flood. let me chill. Okay, let's watch the video. Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Okay, we can respect that, you know what I'm saying? Even when the tough shove goes to push, you know what I'm saying? And push goes to shove, okay? They're like, yo, it's just not in my blood. You know what I'm saying? I ain't ever giving up, okay? I can respect that, okay? Bro, if you give up easy, I don't like you, okay? Bro, if you give up easy, I don't like you. It's that simple, okay? You ain't nobody giving up. Okay, start off, we like the message. The bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you feel better. Just take her home and you feel better. Keep telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? You know what I'm saying? Escape isn't meant to do nothing for you. Is that what this song's about? Bro, not to, I don't know. I'm guessing they're saying don't rely on escapism, but. Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. I'm crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. It isn't in my blood. I just realized, I think this whole giving up message is like the opposite of like what's good not to give up on. Okay, we don't, you know what I'm saying? Based on this little thing, I kind of just realized the whole thing, right? It looks like, you know what I'm saying? It's the cover, but he had a lover, and now, you know what I'm saying, they broke up, and he's not prepared to give up on her. And now he's laying on the floor, and he wants something to ease the pain, you know what I'm saying? He wants some medicinal medicines or herbs or something like that, that aren't so medicinal, but people say it's medicinal, especially if you live in LA, and or some alcohol or something like that, or another girl, but he don't want to give up on his last girl, you know what I'm saying? That's something that you gotta give up on, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta bah, you know what I'm saying? Just move on, you know what I'm saying? I thought this one would be inspirational. This is the opposite of inspiration. I'm looking through my phone again, feeling anxious. I
afraid to be alone again. I hate this. I'm trying to find a way to chill. Can't breathe. Oh, is there somebody who can help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough.
Someone help me. I'm crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. It isn't in my blood.
He thinks it's true, dude. Whole four dudes that you can rely on. My God, I thought you guys were all supposed to be great friends. I thought you had lots of people to rely on and help you.
It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. It isn't in my
end of the video. I mean, it's a good song, but TXT really ain't for me. Okay, I'm gonna stay by that. Their compilation videos are funny though. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, these dudes are pretty funny, but their songs, I just don't think they're really for me. But because of 17, bro, crying the line. Were they 17? God damn. Either way, if you guys enjoy the video, please smash that like subscribe button. I really do appreciate it. Yeah, as I said, the TXT songs really ain't for me, but let me know if there's any songs, bro, that you think I'd like, you know what I'm saying? Anything, any TXT songs that are rap heavy, let me link them down below. But, yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, smash that like, subscribe button, and, wait, they said, oh, that was a cover! Oh my, I feel so stupid. That wasn't even them. Why did it come up? Boy, that is that not the first result? TXT In My Blood cover. Why the heck is this the first result when it's not even them? Oh, wait, no. What the heck? Why did I look up cover? Oh, TXT In My Blood cover. Oh, wait, no, so that is what you wanted me to, that's what Freeloos wanted me to look up, but that wasn't actually them. Who's it by then? Wait, what's the actual one sound like? Is it the same lyrics? Give me something. I could take to ease my mind slowly. Oh, that actually sounded the same. That it gets better. Does it ever? Help me. It's like the walls are caving. Ah, it sounds very similar, I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes whoever did that cover did a good job, bro. Who was that? Who's it by? Wait, this dude with the lyrics did it? Oh no, this was TXT singing it, but the original song was by Shawn Mendes. Wait, am I tripping? Help me. Sometimes I feel I'm so confused. They covered. Okay, it's not this. Oh, no, it's not their song. Okay, no, that makes more sense. Okay, it's a cover. You should watch 3 Arch. Alright, if you guys enjoyed the video, smash that like, subscribe button. Okay, I'm not stupid. Okay, it was them singing. Okay.